want to tell you about a new project that I've been working on this summer called Inquiring Minds. ICM is a video podcast, blog, TED Talk, video series, vlog. It's a new YouTube channel that I started for teachers, musicians, administrators, or really just anyone who is interested in valuable developmental content to help them grow as a teacher. Now, I'm a high school choir director in Houston, Texas, but I also have valuable other experience in musical theater and opera, vocal and instrumental pedagogy, retail and restaurant management, as well as church music. But it's not about me, it's about the folks that I've invited to have cocktails and conversations with. ICM will feature new episodes that we're working right now to produce, each ranging through subjects such as relationship building with students as well as other faculty members, remote teaching ideas, assessment strategies, conducting and score study, and so many more. In starting ICM, it was my hope to bridge the gap of missing professional development due to school closures because of the COVID-19 epidemic, but also to provide a more relaxed concept for professional learning. Who doesn't love to sit around, chit-chat, and talk shop with their friends and colleagues over a cocktail? I certainly do. And that's what ICM is all about. Myself and many of my passionate, talented, and much more brilliant colleagues and friends talking shop and hoping it will help the non-music or performing arts teachers, newer teachers, or even the most experienced of us to learn something new that they can add to their tool belt. So, if you're looking for valuable developmental content, or if you just like to laugh, check us out on Instagram and on YouTube at inCHOIRing Minds. I look forward to seeing all of you at the next convention where we get to interact in person. But until then, I hope you're all having a relaxing and fulfilling summer. Look for my next posts about our upcoming videos, and have a great summer.